I'm a volunteer garden guide. I've been doing that for about 5 years now. And my job is to help visitors enjoy the place more. Mm-hmm. In fact, I've been a visitor myself here for about 45 years. My wife and I came here on our honeymoon and promptly joined the National Trust. And we've been coming regularly ever since, bringing our children and grandchildren. Mm-hmm. And when I retired about 5 years ago, I thought it would be good to actually spend more time here and to help others enjoy it as well and as much as I do. So I volunteered to become a garden guide. Seeing Stourhead through the seasons, it's always changing, it's always different, and it's a real privilege to be here. Mm-hmm. But I also do it because I enjoy sharing that with other people. I enjoy learning about the place so that I can answer people's questions. I've acquired a certain limited amount of knowledge about the garden and about the buildings, and I learn something pretty much every time I come. And visitors quite often have questions, which most of which I can answer, about the place, about the history of the place, about what they're seeing. And I particularly enjoy trying to engage children in the experience of being at Stourhead. Okay. Children run around a lot, and they don't concentrate very much, yeah. And they don't like looking at things. So I've got a little repertoire of stories and I spy and that kind of thing to help them enjoy it. And for the most part, their parents are extremely grateful that they slow down for a minute and actually look at things, mm-hmm. and try and understand a bit about this 18th century garden. Well, it's the National Trust's job to look after these places,
yeah.
for everyone forever. And so everything that you see where the Trust is doing something to look after the place is good news. The most recent restoration has been in the Pantheon, doing the Pantheon ceiling, which took nearly a year. And at the same time, the stonework on the steps was repaired, mm-hmm. and replaced. There's been some work up in the Temple of Apollo, and this year we're seeing some work in the grotto, which again is very good. I'm particularly pleased to see the inscription by Pope restored where people's feet have rubbed it away.
Yeah.
So all these things are very, very welcome, but it is a continuing project. There's no point at which you can say, actually, this is finished. We have to, you know, we have to look after, yeah. these things, keep the damp at bay, that kind of thing, and make them look great.